going to the Auburn site of the Vineyard Church, or multi-site church, or about if you're in the lobby, make your way in. We're going to get started. And so I'll just ask that you all stand for the first song. And just let your body reflect what your heart's feeling in prayer with God today. We'll start with the prayer. God, we welcome you here this morning. We ask that you just fill this place with your presence. And just teach us something new this morning.
Change. feel Jesus in this place. I feel a warmth within me. I can't describe it, but I believe. Thank you.
Thank you.
My heart.
was a child, I spoke and thought and reasoned as a child. But when I grew up, I put away childish things. Now, we see things imperfectly, like puzzling reflections in a mirror. But then, we will see everything with perfect clarity. All that I know now is partial and incomplete. But then, I'll know everything completely, just as God knows me completely. Father, we thank you for the comfort, Lord, of knowing that the difficulty and the challenges and the unseen, the unforeseen, Lord, in this life, Lord, are not a surprise to you, and that you order these things as we put our trust in you and turn them into something life-giving and good, and that one day we'll understand what we don't understand now. And one day when we look into your eyes, Lord, it'll all make sense. In the meantime, grace us with faith and trust and hope that is ever-increasing, Lord, that we can walk this out, this life before us, Lord, in a way that's honoring to you because you've given us so much. We thank you for that. In Jesus' name.
Of our worship, we'll receive your tithes and offerings at the end of the service. Hi, my name's Al Belay. Welcome, and welcome especially if you're here for the first time. We've got a gift that we'd like to give to you. There are gift bags on the Lowline bookcase behind the soundboard. In that bag, you'll find a professional CD of the type of music we just listened to, information about our church, and we've even put some candy in there. It's our way of saying thank you for coming to see us. So when you came in, you received a program. And our program has information in it about the church and about upcoming events at the church. Today, after service, we'll be having our church picnic at Emerson Park. We're going to be in the area behind the playground. Picnic starts between 12 and 12:30. We're going to bring the coals. And you guys can bring something to grill, chairs, and any games you want to play. Tomorrow, we will be sending a group from the church down to the Auburn Memorial Day Parade as a way to show God's free love. We're going to be handing out free items like water and sunscreen to people who are going to the parade. If you're interested in being part of that group that's handing out those things, you can either see Chris Coral or you can sign up on your connection card. On Sunday, June 2nd, we will be honoring all of those graduating from elementary school, kindergarten, junior high, middle school, high school, college, trade school. You can sign up for that on this yellow form that you will find inside the program. And the deadline for signing up for that is today. Also on June 2nd, there will be a meeting of the safety committee right after service. You can sign up on your connection card for that. You could also see Norm. Speaking of the connection card, you guys will pull that out. The connection card is a way that the church uses to serve you better. And if you're a regular, you can start filling that out. If you're newer here, you just fill out as much on the front as you feel comfortable. If you're here for the first or second time, you may want to check that box because there's a gift we'd like to send you guys an email. On the back of the connection card, there's a place for comments, questions, and if you have any confidential prayer requests. So why don't you guys take a minute and start filling that out while we get set up over here.